serving students in Union County will not have school bus service. The cut is due to a $750,000 deficit in the budget. School board officials said they would ask Union County Commission for money to run the buses, but apparently that did not happen. The request was not on last night's commission agenda.
Today is the last.